fostering culture in the organization is fundamental to the leader's role. That doesn't matter if you're the CEO and defining that culture for the whole organization, or if you're defining that culture for a small group of individuals within a department as a team leader. It's all building that sense of team. I often say healthcare is the ultimate team sport because it requires so much. And culture is something that obviously isn't as easily seen or even articulated, but you can feel it.